Assalamu alaikum. Hi there guys, hope you will be fine and shine. In this video I'll be showing how to get free US number. Now this one is the working method. I already have one video for that and we use that for Facebook mobile verification. It worked at that time but now it's not working, so I thought to share a new trick and it's working, so let's get started. Okay, here we go. We need actually to go to this website, this one, primo.me, and the best part is if you are a user of Android, like mobile user or iPhone user, so for both cases you can use it, or you are like a desktop user, so you can use it. That's the best part. The point is we need an app, Primo. So if you are an Android user, so just go to Play Store and search for Primo and install it. Now the second thing is we need an account for it. After getting the account and validating it, after that we can have our number, free US number, and we can use that for verification. So let me show you that. For account, for right now I don't have Android platform, so I will use this web portal, primo.me, and clicking this primo.web I can make an account here. And by the way, this browser is not updated, so I will shift to another one because it will give us error of this operating system. If it gives error in registration, like the operating system is not supported, so it's because of the browser. So make sure you use your updated browser. Okay, once you are on login page, just click on create an account, this one. Okay, here we go. Now you just fill out your information. So this is just a test account. I'll paste it as something random. Okay, here we go, we got our account. Now as you can see it says add phone number, so for that you need to go to your email inbox and you will have this email, validate your email. So just click on it and you will have a link. There we go, click here to validate your email. Okay, email has been confirmed. Now only we need to grab our phone, so you need to click add phone number. Here we go, we got our number. So after clicking add phone number, it automatically gives you this number. So now we can use this for any verification. If you want video for WhatsApp without number, I will be using this number, so stay tuned and stick to my channel and I will see you in that video inshallah soon. Hit the like button if you like the video and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video with more tricks and tutorial. Allah Hafiz.